Oh, Terima kasih. Terima kasih. Here's what I did, Rose. Want to know that?
Yeah.
We didn't know that first. That someone has eaten our heads twice, and now we are headless.
He told that you could give us an idea to drive the serpent away.
Don't worry, I'll be home.
It's your fault, not for the way.
You go to the king's palace tomorrow and slowly enter the queen's table. When she's not watching, carefully pick up the best one from the palace and come back home. Fly slowly. Serpent guards follow you. Put the other one inside the serpent's hole.
Fantastic idea.
Thank you, friends.
The next day, the meat crow took a jewel from the palace and flew to the third forest. The soldiers saw this and chased the crow. Carefully dropped the jewel in the serpent's hole.
What you say that?
No,
the soldiers left the horse, killed the serpent, and took the jewels. The crew spent the night and ran to the jackal. The jackal was hiding behind the bush, was observing everything.
Is there anything? What is about anything?
These girls were.
They had. Okay, open your mouth, Anthony. You handsome boy.
I don't remember.
Huh?
Okay, there were crows, and they lived near a serpent. They made eggs, and then the serpent ate them. And the second time again, they didn't lay eggs. And then they ran to the jackal, and the jackal had a plan to kill the serpent. And it was take a jewel from the kingdom and place it in the serpent's den. And they did that, and the serpent died, and it never happened. That's it.
What happened with the serpent? What happened there?
It got
like what happened?
It got
what happened? What the contribution?
What
did people do? Yeah,
what
happened?
What happened? What happened?
What happened? What happened?
Okay, Terry.
Yeah,
so what's the retribution of this seven? When you show the curious seven, when you kill, you release, you will create a
karma.
Hi, how did you give them eggs?
Huh?
Hey, how did you give them the eggs?
They wrestle.
They wait like 15 minutes.
All right. So that's what the second is about. The first,
they do number three.
The first one, right? Two minutes. The second was 3 minutes, right?
Yeah.
All right, Anthony. So the snake committed two crime, right? Student and human, right? Student the eggs. Who have stolen your body, friends? Your body stop. What do you steal?
A bra.
What? I'm not kidding. Maybe. Probably the most. Okay, so
I stole
it.
Then I gave
it back. Don't steal. Listen. Don't steal. And if you steal, you stay in the jail.
Okay. I stole all the parents.
I found the fear and
people
in jail. I stole them.
$25,000. Yeah, expenses. Boy, you want to stay here forever?
No.
Sit your mouth, please. If you want to stay, it's too sick.
Oh, my God.
Okay. So. Who have seen that? Who have been at the jail before? Anyone been at the jail before? You all?
Yeah, the one place.
Okay.
Oh my God! You have like
in Roblox.
In the jail?
Yeah, in Roblox. Is
that right?
Yeah, Roblox.
I was like, that's my bus is broken at 3 a.m.
Really?
Yeah.
You in the jail?
Yeah.
Why? When you sit in the jail?
We're like, we're trying to be a 5-year-old.
Why?
We were
trying to be
a 5-year-old.
Trying
to
be a 5-year-old.
What? They ain't telling me.
He did that, he's bad.
What? Yeah, you need to watch the
wall. Reset. Maybe a reset? Yes.
Making a freeze tag.
If you're a tag, you can be a minion or yourself.
Or can you put the prize in the bag?
One, two, three, stay back with me. Thank you, both of you. Both of you. Anyone wants to stay back with me? Please, only if you want to sit your mouth, please. I'm serious. Okay, so Elsa, can you tell the baby why you're not supposed to kill? Why is that? We're not supposed to kill the mosquito or the fly. Why is that? Why, Elsa? Yeah, tell me. Good.
Yeah.
You stay back too, okay? Jackson, you stay back too. Okay. All right. So, can you tell the baby they're not supposed to steal? They steal the egg, they steal the parents' penny and so forth. Why? Like they're not supposed to steal.
They're not supposed to steal because it's bad.
Why bad to steal?
Because it's their stuff.
Remember, it's not your. You're not supposed to steal. Can you see the morning?
Yes.
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
No.
Why?
My siblings is mine.
You still not.
Stay
back. Stay back. Why? Again, we have stolen Johnson money before.
Yes.
What you did?
I'm
doing
stuff in the room.
Really?
Oh, I'm telling you.
Put that
in
the room, sir.
I'm
telling you. Is that
going to steal
it?
Still a light bulb.
Stay back with me.
Oh my God.
So he get mad when he found out that you stole his stuff?
Yes. I get in the trouble.
That's a problem. See, it's a system. Why? How about Emily? Have you stolen anything from Elsa?
Yes, I saw $100 on the table.
So much money for me, but I don't have
that.
Yeah.
He's holding your money, Elsa.
Say
the bad word, right?
You said a bad word. You said
a
bad
word.
This is a bad
word.
Okay. So, you know that only in the temple with the mind you guys not to kill and to steal, right? So that you can be good, right? And what happened if you steal? Can people live with you?
Yes.
Can people curse you?
Yes.
Why not? Serena, if you steal something from other people, can people trust you?
Yeah.
Why not? Can she trust you if you take something from her? Why not? Why not? Huh? Why she would not trust you anymore if you stole her penny?
Obviously.
What? You don't trust y'all, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so please remember that, okay? All right, so again, what happened if you see some fly here? Who's that?
I'm gonna kiss it.
What you do? What should you do? Remember five guys stay back with me, right?
Hi guys.
Good, hey, come together. Come on. Jackson, you know, can you know, put your palm together? All right, baby. You don't have to put your palm together if you want to say it forever.
I have to. Yeah. My things.
All right. Drop your hand. 1 minute. Close your eyes. Now keep stand still. Close your eyes, please. Okay. Thierry, go ahead, Thierry. May I? Thierry, one more.
Yeah,
okay. Kim, may parents please. Jackson, you don't know. Jason, you don't know. Come here, please. Okay. May our weekend go? You say my weekend? Can you do that?
May our weekend be gone. May our weekend be gone. May our weekend be safe. May our weekend be safe. Man,
yeah,
we can be joyful.
Man, we can be joyful. Okay, stand still. Come together. Stand still. Come together. All right. So, please remember, like what you got to be good for yours. Right? So that we can learn. And you be a good example for all the people. Understand that? All right, the five guys, raise your hand. Step onto there, head over there. Several of them, Vincent, guys, I call your name.
Tony, Vincent,
Tony. Come on, Tony.
Brown, Kim, bro. That's not me.
What, Kim?
Yeah, Kaylin, you join the group.
I'm not helping. I'm not helping. I'm not helping.
Wait.
What about Carter? What?
All right, ready? You can look now. Thank you.
That's not basketball. This is six people. This is six people.
He cut. What?
Thank you.
Thank you.